This is my new DK45 Coyote. Just picked up. Got pallet forks, bucket outside, backhoe. Installed these lights. Back front, I'm gonna use it for plowing mostly and bush hogging. Little things here and there, digging holes. Turn on the switch. Did a log splitter valve for the plow. So it's power angle plugged into the rear remotes. These are quick disconnects. Old Myers plow. Maybe I'll give you a demonstration. In order to use the rear remote, first we'll lift up the 3-point hitch. Use the plow, engage the rear remote. A little sticky, figure that out. Turn it off. Drop it. Tractor only has, you see, says 18.5 hours. It's pretty new. Nice little tractor. Figure something out with that. I might have to use a plow valve instead of a wood splitter valve. Should be alright. Well, that's it.